Here, we are asked to explain the process of translation with simple diagram. Translation involves decoding a messenger RNA or mRNA